At CERN, beams of particles are accelerated to almost the speed of light inside the LHC, along 27 kilometers of superconducting magnets buried 100 meters below ground. There, two beams of particles travel in opposite directions, in separate beam pipes kept at ultra-high vacuum, guided by intense magnetic fields. Among the LHC's most celebrated accomplishments is the discovery of the Higgs boson, which explained fundamental aspects of our universe. The high doses of radiation used to destroy cancer cells are often delivered by the same technology that accelerates particles. Besides X-rays, protons, electrons, and ions of carbon and helium are also used in many hospitals to directly target tumors, reducing the damage to healthy tissues. Facilities at CERN, such as Isolde, Medicis, and ENTOF, produce innovative radioisotopes for advanced medical treatment and imaging. Accelerators have spurred advancements in artificial intelligence that are revolutionizing healthcare. Algorithms used to detect anomalies in the welding of the LHC have been adapted to spot human brain pathologies. CERN's unique expertise in superconductors and electromagnets is being applied to the development of more efficient energy transmission to accelerate the transition to renewable energy in the airplane industries. Of the 42,000 existing accelerators worldwide, 64% are in industry, 33% are in hospitals, and only 3% are used for fundamental research. Accelerators are not just tools for discovery, but beacons of hope for a brighter, healthier future.